Good evening, Squashington.
Do you think you need a curtain?
Kantu. And for a quick translation of the previous song, listen to this.
There's a place in the sun for anyone who has the nerve to chase one, and I think found mine. Oh yes, I do believe I have found mine. Close your eyes and think of someone you kiss between your mine, and let me kiss you. Thank you.
see, it's not Justin Timberlake. Are you disappointed?
Respect me.
Yes, we, talking of uniforms and so forth, we had the gross misfortune of coming in at Atlanta Airport, where, you know, in order to be an immigration official, you had to have zero IQ. Be very rude. Despise people. I'd be quite big. God help us all. Then let's write it down.
I'm a poor, crazy, cold soul. So far from where I intended to go. I'm scavenging through life's very constant lows. So far from where wish I knew the way to reach the one I love.
see. I've got no charm.
Don't worry.
Tonight I've consumed much more than I can hold. All this is very clear to you. And you can tell all day.
Everyone's nice. Everyone's being nice. So nice. They are.
All of my life, no one gave me anything. No one has ever given me anything. As a needle in your eyes, you must be such a fool to pass me by. Bureaucracy.
I'd like to say hello to Julia, but she isn't here. So here is our new single in England.
Now I know what by now you think I should have.
It happens a lot round here. And if you think peace is a come and go, that goes to show how little you know.
Disco dancer, well, I'd rather not get involved.
I never talk to my neighbor, I'd rather not get
Should we go? Should we stay? Take you where?
Oh,
Say that twice, and it might be convincing. Say it once, and it's quite convincing. However,
no more what? No more Clash?
Yeah.
Serious about music and the thing that we do, which is why you'll never see us in Rolling Stone magazine. Our heads will always be held up high, and what was and what is are often two very different things. For example,
we'll be right back.
Thank you. Yes, yes, thank you too. As I was saying, if I wasn't blind and deaf, the stories I tell
you.
thank you for allowing us to come here and do our thing for you. Your kindness is appreciated, and so are other things appreciated. I can't remember what they are.
Thank you. So,
I could be completely wrong, but that was all very painless, wasn't it? There's no need to get shirty and excited and bureaucratic and let and turn to a shepherd trying to shepherd the people.
Of the